Hello, wonderful people. So, this is what I was thinking about today. Hawaii is at the store right now buying some groceries for us, and we're talking about, you know, the different fruits and vegetables we wanted, and different recipes that we were going to make and so on, and what we needed for it. And earlier, which was kind of ironic, I was thinking about you guys. And I was thinking about the diversity of what we have here online, especially just in the YouTube community. It is such an amazing place. It is so diverse, so very diverse, because you've got people from all over the world, all different walks of life, and people from different ways of life, different lifestyles, different walks. You know, the spectrum is vast in our community, and we've got all colors, all creeds, all races. It's just amazing what we've got here, and it's an amazing, amazing blessing. You know, it's something not to take for granted. And it got me thinking of the parallel of going, when you go shopping and you can buy certain things for a recipe you want to get specific, right? You want a certain amount of garlic in it, certain amount of potatoes, and a certain amount of this, and a certain amount of that, and you don't really want to work with curry and paprika, or whatever. You know, you might not want to put two things together, yet in our YouTube community, in my personal recipe dish, I've got people that might not normally get along together, or even think about talking to one another, yet I love them all. I love everything about them, and I love who they are, and I, you know, it's not about their skin color or their belief system or anything. It's about them as a person. I've got this amazing, amazing bowl of ingredients, and you guys are the ingredients, and I love everything in it. I love the banana and I love the cabbage. I love the asparagus and I love the Brussels sprouts. You know, I love all of it. Everything that's included. The trout and the ham go together. It doesn't matter. In my bowl, everybody is the same. Everybody is equal. I love you because of who you are, not what you are, what color you are, where you come from, or whatever. Whether you come from Florida, or Detroit, or Canada, or the UK, the Netherlands, or Holland, or New York. I am blessed by each and every one of you from all different walks of life. Everybody has walked a different road. But yet, we can meet up and say, you know what, I may not be going down the same avenue, but I'm going to meet you here. Is there anything I can do for you? You know, I'll be the one handing you the water or the Band-Aid because you fell and you hurt your knee. I'll be the one with the pom-poms cheerleading you on because you need to finish the race you're on. That's what I feel about this place, about you guys. It doesn't matter where you're from or where you're going. I love you because of who you are. And I love the diversity and I appreciate the diversity. And my bowl is full of everything and I love it just the way it is. I don't want to change it. I don't want to change who you are or where you come from. I love the fact that you challenge me, you teach me, you love me, and you help me to grow as a person. And that's what this place has done for me. So community, I love you guys. I thank you for who you are. Keep being yourself. And you know what? Just do something for you guys today. Do something that fills you up today. You know, if that means going and get a special coffee that you don't often enjoy, do that. Or having a huge, wonderful, yummy cinnamon roll. Or a bubble bath. Or a spa treatment. Or going and sitting in the flowers. Whatever makes you happy, do that for you today. Because you make me happy, I want to see you happy too. So, I love you. Make sure that you know how wonderful you are. because that's important. All right? So I'll talk to you guys real soon. And I love you guys. Take care.